Password management is extremely essential, yet a major pain in the ass. But believe it or not, I'm not going to tell you to change your passwords frequently. Because if you're like every other lazy human on the planet, you haven't got time for that shit. And remembering a new password is damn near impossible for those of us who are just trying to remember why the hell we walked into a room. You should make your password secure to begin with. This way you won't want to or need to change them so often. I know one wise guy who thought he was cute changed his password to incorrect. Every time he typed in the wrong password, the system would tell him, "Your password is incorrect." So when should you change them? All right. You should change passwords when you get a new phone, tablet, or computer in case the old one falls into the wrong hands. And you should change your passwords when you think your account has been hacked. Duh. Also, you should change all your weak passwords now to stronger, more secure passwords. And then save your passwords in a text file that you can store on a USB drive to take with you. That's what I do. Here's a great-looking USB drive you can buy on Zazzle to support our channel. Hint, hint, hint. Einstein said it best. Never memorize something that you can look up. For me, I simply copy and paste my passwords. It's quicker, easier, and I never get them wrong. Damned amazing, if I do say so myself. And yes, I use different passwords for different services, and you should too. That's where the USB drive comes in handy. Okay, so let's change your Facebook password. Before we begin, I'm assuming you know your current username and password. And if you have your current password saved but don't remember it, you can watch my video, How to Display Hidden Passwords in Any Browser, to get your current password. First step, locate that hard-to-see down arrow at the top right of the Facebook page. Click on it and scroll down and click on Settings. Locate Password. It'll show you when it was last changed, and click on Edit on the right. Enter your current password, and then your new password. Then retype your password. It'll ask you if you want to log out everywhere. Naturally, you want to check it and click Continue. It'll now cycle through some checks of your account. Now it says it looks like one change was made to your account. Now we'll help you look at the change and turn on extra security. At this point, it'll offer you some extra options, and if there were any problems, such as bad posts that you did not make or any other activity, it'll let you clear it up now. Then test your new password just to be sure it works. Assuming you took my advice and made your password strong, you should be set for some time. Thanks for sticking around. If this video was helpful, smash the like button. If you know somebody who could use this info, share it. Got something to say? Leave it below. Want to see more? Subscribe.